Banana sandwiches, fries with milkshake, pickles with peanut butter. Some people have unusual eating habits and appetites, but after you watch today's video, you'll consider these little deviations absolutely acceptable. I'm Mike with List25, and let's check out these bizarre things you won't believe were found in a human stomach, which would probably make even the most experienced surgeons cringe. A man went to a Chinese hospital complaining of abdominal pain. What doctors found was shocking and quite embarrassing for the poor fellow. Apparently, a bottle was the cause of the abdominal pain, which had to be surgically removed. 24. After being taken to a local bishop for healing, 49-year-old Maria Tsotetsi's stomach kept growing and growing. Everyone just assumed she was pregnant. However, after she became very ill and her teeth started to fall out, doctors found a snake in her belly. They suspect that the bishop put the snake there out of jealousy.
23.
While most adults know batteries aren't for eating, children are a different story. There are several cases of children eating batteries every year. Sadly, eating batteries causes much more than just abdominal pain, and a few children have even died from internal bleeding. Basically, keep batteries out of reach of children, and if you get a strange desire to eat something weird, batteries are not the way to go.
22.
Jiang Musheng had severe abdominal pains until he met an old man named Yang Dingkai from Southeast China. He told Jiang that swallowing live frogs and rats had helped him with his intestinal issues. He still eats them today and says they've made him stronger.
21.
Chinese carpenter Li Zhangyang was holding a nail between his teeth when he suddenly coughed and swallowed it. He was taken to a hospital where doctors x-rayed him and found the nail was in his right lung. Professor Hu Ke attempted to remove it by feeding a bronchoscope down his throat, but just as he was on the verge of pulling the nail out, Li coughed again and sucked it right back. This time, it ended up in his left lung. Hu tried again, but at the last minute, Li involuntarily swallowed and the nail disappeared again. Eventually, doctors located the nail and were finally able to remove it with a gastroscope clamp.
20.
An x-ray showed a hand grenade in a terrorist's stomach. Apparently, he didn't think his plan through very well because he had no way of actually detonating it.
19.
A 33-year-old woman attempted to use a spoon to remove a fishbone lodged in her larynx. She accidentally swallowed the spoon and had to be taken to the operating room to have it surgically removed.
18.
A 4-year-old girl from the city of Thane, India, swallowed a live bullet at Lokmanya Nagar. The girl was playing in the vicinity when she found the bullet lying on the ground. Presuming it to be chocolate, she picked it up and put it in her mouth. The girl was admitted to a hospital where doctors successfully managed to get the lead material out without surgery.
17.
A Nigerian, caught at the Kuala Lumpur International Airport in Malaysia, was taken to a hospital where an x-ray showed the presence of a foreign lump inside his stomach. The lump was later found to consist of 54 capsules of methamphetamine.
16.
A man from China admitted himself to a hospital after reportedly getting a live eel stuck inside him. The man inserted the 20-inch long Asian swamp eel into his anus after seeing it done in a pornographic movie, and had to endure an all-night surgery to have it extracted. Medical team members reportedly said the eel, which was simply trying to find its way out, was alive when removed, but died shortly thereafter.
15.
Caitlin Whipple swallowed the engagement ring that her boyfriend Reed Harris placed in her Frosty. After Caitlin swallowed it, she was incredulous and didn't believe her boyfriend's claim that he had planted a ring in her Frosty. Reed had to take her for an x-ray to prove it.
14.
Kong Lin, age 27, had borrowed a 4-inch long pair of nail scissors as a toothpick after a meal. But as one of his friends told a joke, Kong laughed and promptly swallowed the scissors.
13.
Michel Lotito was a French entertainer famous for being the consumer of indigestible objects. He was even nicknamed Monsieur Mange-Tout, Mr. Eat-It-All. For his performances, Lotito consumed metal, glass, rubber, and other materials in items such as bicycles, televisions, or even a plane, a Cessna 150 to be exact. The aircraft took roughly 2 years to be eaten. Lotito didn't often suffer from ill effects due to his diet, even after the consumption of materials usually considered poisonous. He apparently possessed a stomach and intestine with walls twice the expected thickness, and his digestive acids were, allegedly, unusually powerful.
12.
Curious to know just how much some people are willing to endure in order to stay connected? A prisoner in San Salvador was found with a cell phone inside him.
11.
A 62-year-old man with a history of psychiatric issues went to the emergency room in 2002, suffering from stomach pains. Doctors were shocked when they discovered the reason for the patient's soreness. His belly contained around 350 coins, $650 worth, along with assorted necklaces and needles. It was so heavy, it had forced his stomach down between his hips.
10.
A 76-year-old woman visited a gastrointestinal specialist for stomach-related problems, including weight loss and diarrhea. An x-ray showed a pen lodged in the woman's stomach. When removed, the pen that had been stuck in there for 25 years was actually still usable.
9.
X-rays from a central prison in Raleigh, North Carolina showed items such as bed springs and even batteries being found in the stomachs of multiple prisoners. The reason the prisoners were swallowing the bed springs and various other items was simply to gain trips to hospitals outside of prison grounds.
8.
An 18-year-old computer design student swallowed a 2-inch key at a party to stop his friends from taking him home after they decided he'd had too much to drink. Doctors sent him home, telling him to let nature take its course, and the key emerged 31 hours later.
7.
In 2006, a girl from Foshan, China, swallowed more than 20 cobblestones in a moment of anger after a big quarrel with her boyfriend. Initially, she thought the stones would be flushed out, but unfortunately, they remained in her body for the next few days. She began to feel extremely sick and went to the hospital to have the stones removed safely.
6.
When 8-year-old Haley Lentz from Huntingburg, Indiana, found shiny metallic objects laying around the house, she naturally assumed them to be candy. Before long, her intestines were filled with magnets, and she had to be taken to the hospital to keep them from connecting together inside her, resulting in holes tearing through her intestines. She was in the hospital for 2 weeks, but made a healthy recovery, and is very lucky to be alive.
5.
A 29-year-old prisoner was brought into a hospital in Dublin, Ireland, after having reportedly been throwing up for non-stop for 4 hours. He said that he had ingested a phone 6 hours prior, and had no reason for doing so other than suffering from psychosocial issues. The doctors attempted multiple approaches to remove the phone, but the patient ended up receiving surgery after the first few approaches failed. He made a healthy recovery.
4.
57-year-old Dariush Mazare experienced severe pain after an intensive operation. Although in chronic discomfort and pain, Mazare was told repeatedly that nothing was physically wrong with him. When Mazare's doctor finally gave him a CT scan, they saw a large object located in his abdomen. After reopening the patient's abdominal cavity, the surgeons found a set of retractors that had been accidentally left inside the man during the last surgery.
3.
A 23-year-old woman from Cheltenham, Gloucestershire, Sophie Cox, had been experiencing extreme abdominal pain for months before she decided to go to the hospital. Doctors discovered a 14-pound hairball that was sitting in her stomach. Sophie explained that this habit is something that she had been doing for over 7 years, but had no idea it was so severe. Cox was diagnosed with trichotillomania, which is the constant need of wanting to pull your hair out, and trichophagia, which is when you eat your hair.
2.
Sanju Bhagat from India was often ridiculed for his abnormally large stomach. One night, he was rushed to the hospital with shortness of breath and severe pain. When the doctors attempted to remove what they assumed was a tumor, they were shocked to find a partially formed human fetus.
1.
In October 2009, Margaret Dahlman went to a hospital in Rotterdam, Holland, after complaining about stomach pains. Upon examination by the doctors, it was discovered that she had eaten up to 78 pieces of cutlery, consisting of spoons and forks. She was suffering from a borderline personality disorder, which caused her to eat her silverware. Margaret made a full recovery, and is receiving help to deal with this obsession. So, what's the craziest thing you've ever eaten? Let us know in the comments below, or tweet your answer to us at list25. Enjoying our lists? Be sure to click that subscribe button on the bottom right and the notification bell so you don't miss out on new ones every Monday through Friday. Share them with your friends and help us consistently conciliate curiosity. And if you want even more lists, check out these videos here or just head to our website at list25.com. While you're there, make sure to join our newsletter for exclusive lists, prizes, and so much more. You really don't want to miss out on this.